A bit more emphasis on trying to well get those ganks going early, being making OG a little bit worried about arrows flying in. Crystal Maiden is a very easy, fairly easy arrow target as she's a slow mover.
Yeah, they don't have a good offensive dual lane on OG. Like, Underlord doesn't really have a good partner. You don't want to park your Rubick up there, and CM's most likely jungling. So I think with the Esti Miranda, they can actually kill the Underlord a lot.
Remove the Tinker from earlier. It's left a bad taste in their mouth.